An 18-year-old woman has died after she and several other people were shot. It all happened just before 10 last night in Portsmouth. Three people were shot on Greenway Court East. A fourth person was also shot around the same time. Sarah Hammond has the latest details.
A prominent gun violence activist here in Portsmouth describes a scene filled with tears and worry as multiple people were shot and hurt here Tuesday night.
Portsmouth police responded to the call on Greenway Court East just before 10. When officers arrived, they found two women and a man with gunshot wounds. Medics took them all to the hospital for their injuries, and we're now learning 18-year-old Amira Green has died.
Another act of senseless gun violence is plaguing the community.
Only a few minutes after the initial call, another man with a gunshot wound showed up at a local hospital. Police do not know if the incidents are connected. Anti-gun violence activist Daryl Redmond says he was there at the scene and says the trauma of what happened was evident.
So when I got the call last night, I was there as well with a rope ball situation and seeing pain and trauma, and it's never a good thing.
In his efforts to try to stop this from happening, Redmond says he just had a productive meeting with Portsmouth Police Chief Stephen Jenkins on Monday about a new plan to reduce gun violence.
Portsmouth is ready to launch an amazing program called Portsmouth United that's going to bring a lot of the community-based organizations as well as the government agency and things like that to put a holistic approach together.
As for this latest shooting in the city, police say there is no ongoing threat to the community. Redmond says it's still going to leave a mark.
When one person is hurt, a whole family and a whole community is actually hurt.
In Portsmouth, Sarah Hammond, 13 News Now.
This is the first person killed in the city this year. Last year, Portsmouth investigated 38 homicides, which was down slightly compared to the year before. And